Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper because I'm doing very good things here at Reaper. All right, let's get to the topic today. Corey Holcomb talks about marriage, you know, is a contract. And if a woman is trying to get you to the altar or whatever, they mean you no good. And he also talked about, you know, young men should be dating older women. Now, Corey always gives good knowledge or whatever, you know, when it comes, you know, to a woman. But, you know, that last part, Corey, I can't agree with, man, that, you know, younger men should be dating older women because older women got money and they're more established or whatever, you know, and they want to give some of their money that they've cheated the other niggas by out of because they feel guilty to, you know, a younger penis. The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know. I can't agree with that. If you're a young man and you coming up in the game, you should be trying to be a boss. Now, Corey's speaking from a pimp perspective on that one, you know. And I told you, Corey speaks from a pimp perspective, you know, not a boss perspective, even though he is a boss, but he speaks from a pimp perspective. I believe that he knows that everybody can't be a boss. The Reaper keep it 1,000. Everybody can't be a boss. It's hard to be a boss, man. You know, I mean, it's easier to be a pimp than a boss. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000 because you can get some broad, you know, to lay up off of or, you know, to get some money from or whatever. And that's what we got out here. We got a lot of, you know, pimps out here, you know, not a lot of bosses or whatever, because, you know, a boss, you know, he builds his wealth himself. He don't look to build with no woman. You know, he don't put the cart before the horse. And if he needs extra income, he'll create it, you know, by, you know, getting other investments or some sort of thing like that. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000, you know, because that's the only way that you can be a boss. And the boss handles all the business. You know, a pimp just care about, you know, if he got some money in his pocket, fly with the drive and some clothes. He ain't even getting into the intricate details of, you know, ownership of the house and you know, what the interest rate is and everything like that, and, you know, how to wheel and deal that way or whatever, or the investment side of the game. He'll leave that to the broad, and everything is in the broad's hands or whatever, you know, and he's just laying up there, you know, living lavish and running the streets, you know, the Reaper keeping 1,000 or barely keeping a roof over his head, because, you know, there's ups and downs, and pimping ain't easy, you know, the Reaper keeping 1,000, but the Reaper always say it's best to be a boss, man, you know, because when you're a boss, bosses just get better, you know, the Reaper keeping 1,000, and yeah, the broad is going to see some elevation or whatever, but bosses handle all of the business, and they go down the checklist, and they know the intricate details of everything, and they telling her, you know, what to invest in, because you know why? They're knowledgeable. The Reaper keep it 1,000 about the way life works, the way business works, you know, and the way money works. The Reaper keep it 1,000. You know, bosses is knowledgeable to this thing. You know, they don't get caught up in, you know, all of the material things until they got the paper. You know, they don't even want to be around no broad, you know, unless they get the paper. You know, I mean, first you get the money, you know, then you get the power, then you get the respect. The Reaper keep it 1,000, whatever comes next, like Nipsey say. You know, so that's what bosses do, you know. But Corey was right, you know, about, you know, marriage is a contract or whatever, you know. And it's hard to find a good broad. And if a broad is trying to drag you to the altar, man, she's trying to turn things for her favor. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. I always tell a young man, never get involved with a broad, man. You know, like I say, invest in your wealth, your health, you know, first or whatever, and get your investment side of the game going. Get your money right. Get your paper right. Because my thing of it is this here, man. You know, you got to know, like I said, you can't find a good broad till she's in her late 30s, early 40s. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. This is when they settle down, man, you know, and they really find out what they want. You know, I mean, all the rest is just street pussy. The Reaper keep it 1,000. When a woman's young, she's street pussy, you know, and that's what you niggas don't understand. You know, that ain't your pussy. That pussy belongs to the streets. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And what I mean by that, right? I don't mean that she's walking the track or whatever, or selling her body, you know. I mean that there's going to be a lot of niggas shooting at her. There's going to be jealous bras that's envying jealous, you know, that's manipulative, you know, that don't want to see her happy, even if you with her or whatever, that's in her ear, and she's going to be listening, right? And then she's going to want to go out to clubs. She's going to want to, you know, know, have fun as a young woman, and if you put that on hold, man, with a family or whatever, you know, she's gonna revert back to it when she get to be older, because she's gonna feel like she's missing out on something, you know. The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know, and that's what I mean, you know. It's street pussy, and it's even street pussy even more now, because you got the internet, so even old broads be street pussy now. The Reaper keep it 1,000. I know it's hard to believe, you know, that your broad that you laying up with right now, or your mama, or whoever, your sister, your brother, your daughter, you know, when they're young, they're street pussy. The Reaper keep it 1,000, because they are listening, you know, to the elements and the people, you know, in the streets, especially nowadays, man. I mean, if you 30 and up under, man, you know, your mama, or, you know, or you got you some street pussy, the Reaper keep it 1,000. That's all you got is street pussy, because she's listening, you know, to the streets. The Reaper keep it 1,000, and that means social media. You know, she's a follower. She wants to do some of those things on social media. They got ratchet TV programs. They got everything. She probably feel like she don't need you, nigga, you know. The Reaper keep it 1,000. You know, she probably grew up in the Beyonce era, where they say, I can have another you in a minute. He'll be here in a minute. But Beyonce be singing all these songs, but got dick at home and got a nigga that's a billionaire that's spoiling her. The Reaper keep it 1,000, because they let her make songs like this for young women to listen to or whatever. Like I say, everybody, man, you know, and their baby brother is trying to fool the woman. They never tell the woman the truth. And when you come along and you like the reaper and you tell women and men the truth, you know, they think that you are a male chauvinist or some shit. The reaper keep it 1,000 or you against women or whatever. No, the reaper just tell women the truth, and I tell off on women, you know, just like I tell the truth about men, you know. This is why, you know, you should wait till you create a family or whatever. And he's right, that marriage thing is nothing but a binding contract, man. Reaper keep it 1,000, you know. There's no sanctity in it, because when you got married long time ago, man, you know, you just jumped the broom or you just chose a woman and y'all had that agreement with y'all and the creator upstairs, right, that y'all was married. The Reaper keep it 1,000. Wasn't no contract in place. Wasn't all of this bullshit in place. The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know, where you gotta pay for the pussy, you know, even though you ain't with it. You should take care of your kids, but they make you pay for the pussy and all of that, you know, even though, you know, you're not with it. The Reaper keep it 1,000, you know. They give women all of these, you know, rights and everything like that to fuck a nigga over. And that's what happens in most cases. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And then, you know, she'll be laid up, you know, with the street nigga that she wanted to be with. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. If your mama got married, you know, when she was young or whatever, you know, she saw that your daddy was a responsible man, you know, in most cases. And, you know, she said she could settle down with this, you know, where she didn't have to be street pussy no more. The Reaper keep it 1,000, but she still listened to the elements of the streets. Hey, man, let me just say this. If a woman ain't with no man or whatever, you know, or she got a man, you know, an inconsistent man that's laying up there with her or whatever, that's street pussy, man. The Reaper keep it 1,000. I mean, she's listening to the streets. This is why she couldn't stay with her man, or she chose the wrong man. The Reaper keep it 1,000. I mean, a lot of these bras love listening to the devil, man, and they'll mess you over like the devil, you know, and just like the devil want them to do. The Reaper keep it 1,000, and the devil is the politicians, the people that's on TV, the people that create the internet, the people that created Section 8 housing and welfare and child support and so on and so on, you know, against the man to put out the propaganda that the man is always wrong and this, that, and the other, and the woman is always right. You know, these are the people, man, that tear families apart, man. And you know what? Hey, just like Eve in the garden, man, you know, hey, the woman love listening, you know, to the devil, man. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And, you know, she has a thirst for power. She really got a thirst for power right now because, you know, it's hard to get a broad to work with you. You know, they always working against you. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. They ain't no companion. They a competitor. They looking up how they gonna compete with you, you know. I mean, you know, what they gonna have, you know, perpendicular to you or better than you. I can take care of myself. I got my own. I do this on my own, man. These are some cash shit crazy broads, man. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000 with emotional problems, man, that can't work together with a man or don't have a stable man in your life. You know, I mean, these are some emotionally charged crazy broads, man. The Reaper keep it 1,000. Most of the time they be screw faced, they be jealous, and they be looking to fuck over a nigga. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. That's why I say, man, if you a bossed up nigga, man, you gotta be a bossed up nigga. You gotta have your own, get your own, create your own, and do your own thing, man. You know, you can't look to build with no bra, cause as soon as they get with you and they stay with you for a while, man, they gonna change up with you. The Reaper keep it 1,000. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, cause we doing good things here at Reaper. Enjoy your day. Reaper up out of here. Peace.